Imagine a game of high stakes hide and seek. The setting? The open ocean. No obvious places to lay low. And getting caught means you pay the ultimate price. Such is life for billions upon trillions of tiny organisms drifting with the ocean's currents. But don't count these plankton out just yet. Though the odds might not be in their favor, plankton have a few tricks to stay in the game. Since hiding isn't always an option, some plankton focus on defense. Elaborate protective gear is especially common among phytoplankton. These dinoflagellates make a shell from cellulose. That's the same stiff substance that plants are made of. And diatoms cover themselves in silica, basically a glass casing that makes them hard to eat. And if that doesn't work, some plankton use a different playbook. This diatom avoids being eaten by tasting terrible. Zooplankton suit up too. Many, like the stunginous crab larva, have spines that make them painful to swallow. Or become so long, like this larval porcelain crab, that even the hungriest of predators might think twice before biting down. And some of their spines even have spines. Yet another plankton play is to avoid detection by being invisible. Some critters, like these amphipods, are covered in splotches of color that break up their body's outline and make them harder to spot. While others, like this tomopteris, are completely transparent, disappearing into the oceanic void. Being clear is a great strategy, but as soon as these plankton eat a meal, they get a big target on their back, or more accurately, in their belly. Lucky for them, red stomachs actually appear colorless in deep ocean waters, where red light can't penetrate. So every day, these plankton hustle into the deep, after eating at the ocean surface under the cover of night. The vast and open ocean seems like an unfair playing field for plankton. But far from being down for the count, these ocean critters have more than a few strategies that help them survive to play another day.